Hey guys, Freezer Lee here, and I got some bad news. You see, you probably noticed that it says 30 minutes instead of an hour. Well, the thing is, my video corrupted. So all the achievements, all the progress I made, yeah, I lost an hour of footage of that. It's not fun. So I had to redo a lot of stuff as fast as possible. So now we're going to spend this part basically just doing what I didn't get to show you guys. Oh, Mr. Eyeball is back. Ow. Where's your going? Do this all day. Hey, where'd he go? The more enemies I beat, the more skills I get, the faster I can get more powerful moves. He's almost dead. There we go. Just like what we saw when this game was first being shown. Here's our friend.
Preparations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
I need 40 hearts. Sheesh. Amy's memory tokens. Basically, the game's saying, explore.
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
Oh, I saw something. Ah. Got a heart. And some map. Oh, okay. We can give some to this guy. At last we meet Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't think we've met. Just like the Coco, you touch the digital dreams. Unlike most, I know how to listen and hear some of its secrets. To hear properly, though, I must keep it to myself. Call me a hermit if you like. It is the path I've chosen. Have you found any seeds in your travel? Many things that the robots sometimes drop? Indeed, I will unlock their power and pass it on to you. Oh, I forgot to unplug my computer. Okay, not bad. Man, computer is still being loud. Give me more seeds and I'll give you more power in return. Seeds of power make your strikes harder. Seeds of defense will make you sturdier. That's pretty cool. And so are you, Hermit. Oh, it comes from listening to the whispers of the digital dream. You have well of untapped potential, but I cannot reach them. Dang, anyone who can? Unfortunately, see out my sibling, the Elder Coco. They can unlock your inner strength and come and see me so I can be sure they did it right. I'm tired. And return to the dream. Let me rest, child. Okay. Whoa! I got some money. Oh, there's two pathways. Which way should I go? What? How did I miss that? Okay, now what's this way? Oh, Mr. Ring that we see in the trailers. Wait for it. Aw, dang it, I jumped! Stupid jump button messing me up. Why am I getting loud? Ugh, couldn't reach it. Ha! Not that time. I swear, in all the recordings I ever did before they all got corrupted, I just got my butt kicked by that thing. Do I have to? I wish the game would let me know how many gears I have. Okay, I have 3. Excuse me. Oh, Green Hill again. I'll get it later. Oh, another ring. No! Wait! Ah, dang it! Weird, I can't lock onto these springs. Ah! Hey! What? Why did my joke come out? Ugh. Okay, there we go. I got 3 rings out of a D. Not bad. Basically, if you do all the achievements in these levels, you get more of the keys. So it encourages you to replay these a lot. I just hope that, like, I don't hit a wall. I can do this all day, Gabe. There we go. Well, I'm gonna look for Amy's heart. Or, I guess, hearts. Also, pretty please. Oh, it's raining pretty hard. Pretty please. Don't corrupt. What's that thing? Hey! Need more cocos? Nope, birdies. Oh, there's our friend again. I believe he's called Squid. I tried to take him on before, but I got my butt kicked by him. So we're gonna wait till we level up a couple of smidges. Ooh, I'm underwater. Whoa! What happened? The game won't let me run up. I'm just trying to find more stuff to do. Thank you. Got it. Another ninja. Gear. Ugh, I hate this enemy. I don't know who I hate more, the tower or whatever this thing is. Because I can't just wail on it. I have to, like, do this multiple times. I knew it was spring. Oh god! Yeah, it's because my jump button gets sticky. Made it. Can I climb even higher? Ugh. Nope. Oop, more gears. Oh, Amy. Here's all my love, Amy. Take it.
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Okay, well, before we hop in, I think it's a good time to end the part, so I'll be seeing you guys next time with more Sonic Frontiers. Bye!